Grill.
Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to episode 2 of Magicite 2.0 now. In the last episode, we got pretty far and we unlocked two races. The Noble race and Cyclops race. Now, the Noble, he's pretty useful, and Cyclops is more useful than him, so, yeah. So, I want to unlock these two. Mostly the Crusader, because he looks so good with that bandana. But, yeah. I only have Variant 1 and Berserker Scarf. And maybe I want to get Gathering 10 Plants. I don't know what that means, but I'm trying to get the Miner's Cap. So, Companions. Reaching District 15. It's gonna be weird, but die. Oh my gosh, this guy's really OP. Now, okay. This guy's pretty good because straight away you can get iron. Wow. Three hits. I'm gonna avoid. The only problem with this guy is you can't collect wood. I repeat, can't collect wood. Well, you can, you just need to buy axe, which is not very helpful. Two. Ooh, look at me. One. Oh, okay, so there's three. I thought it was like two or something, but nope. My gosh, this guy speeds through this. With already 5 herbs. My. Okay. Sorry. That's just so good. Yeah. Boom. 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 Now, if I just open, please. Thank you very much, sir. Gonna get that spider's attention. Gonna two-shot him. And skill path. So, I might unlock the dwarf if the game's letting me. Die. One-shot the spider. So, gonna go with the last one. I still don't know what that is, but hopefully in the first episode's going up right now. It's just I'm having so much fun, so I decided to do the second episode. So yeah, I'm so freaking hyped up. That, and already four. Now I'm gonna collect that. Man, I look stunning. I should never say that again. Now I can't cook my meals. That's a problem, because now I'm gonna have to eat raw. Do that. I'm gonna drink this big one, the Big Mama potion. Gonna drink it, and then I'm gonna drink the small. Actually, no, I'm gonna wait because I don't wanna waste. Do I have anything that I need to put away? Yes, spider webs. Still thinking if I can get a bow or not. Probably yes, because if there is, I know what that is. So, yeah, there's no axe in the shop. So even if I got a bow, there wouldn't be no point because, actually, this guy's, I think, the magic guy. Yeah, so there would be no point. Okay, I'm just gonna skip that whole thing because there is a lot. What the? So that's stab, stab. Jump. And now a bee's after me. Great. Oh, great. Just great. Starting off pretty strong. Big HP potion. I don't remember taking. Oh, crap. My gosh, my game, I logged out of it, and now, yeah. So, yes, I've looked through the settings, and yes, it should look good. The video, not my webcam, because my webcam's, I think it's better than nothing. And I like it. It's been there for me, so I'm gonna be there for it. Okay, there's a lot of pigs, and they're probably just making me feel mad because I can't cook them. They just want me to get mad. Hello, boom, get some herbs. And yes, I'm gonna go with the forest again. I think this is a forest, yeah, forest. We have 18 refined stone now. I don't know what to do with that, but I do know what to do with these. Boom, 4 more, and now I'm gonna collect the helmet. Boom. I used all my refined stuffy. Oh, okay, that's why. I was like, shouldn't that be a small potion? I was like, glitch? But no, that's pretty awesome. Pretty cool. And monster bones. Nope. Spider. So I'm kind of trying to keep my inventory. Not from last time, because last time my inventory was a total mess. Yes, contoto is a word. I know what I just said. I'm gonna try to kill it. Ooh. Oh, 2 shots now because I've upgraded. Now I am taking quite a bit of damage. Oh, I got an HP potion from a slime. That's pretty lucky. Well, for me, it's pretty lucky because I've never gotten that before. Hello. Die. Just collecting that. Goes up. Now I'm going to kill this pig. Kill. Yeah, kill. Now I should do 26 damage. At 26, because I just upgraded. This bone sword's working great. At 9. Hiya! I think if you jump, you get a critical. Okay, I already know. What the frick? What? The heck was that? I already know which one. I'm not gonna go on that one. I'm gonna go on this one. Wow. Okay, finally I can get. Okay, 3 fire starters. I only needed 1, but 3 is pretty good too. My gosh, my cooking skills is great. I killed so many pigs today, and 1. 22. Pretty sweet. So now I can use that. And now I'm going to eat. Nom 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 nom. Actually, I want to get that shield. That really, really nice looking shield. Boom. That's how I roll. Now, hopefully, yes. Boom. Now bone, because bones are pretty sweet, I think. So that's just +4. So that means it does 4, I think. Yeah, +4 damage. But now since I have this thing, and I forgot I was in this biome. And wow, there's a ton of rocks. Boom! My bone sword is about to break. Just let me lure him. I didn't see him. Now, step 4. Finally, some treats. I don't even think, to me, this doesn't look like treats. But if it is to the game, it's for me too. So. That was not really. Actually, I could have done that. I'm just trying. I know it's gonna break. Just run. Might as well. I'm just speed running this. I'm just taking in all the damage that comes my way. This is literally like Minecraft. The cave. Now I don't want to face the brood mother. So yeah. Smelt my ores. Don't really. But I do know what I need to smelt. Boom 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 boom. Oh, I was eating them. I'm just going to take this, even though I'm going to die, and I know it. How long is this video? 12 minutes. Man, I suck. But I think getting... that is more important. So, yeah, just me. Okay. Now I'm just gonna craft myself some of those. And then going to do that. Combine this. I don't need those. What was I gonna make? Boop and boom. So I'm just gonna leave off that durability. Actually, no, I'm just gonna sell it because why not? Free easy cash. Oh, W. Bone blade, bone mat, bone. Oh, this is an iron knight. I didn't mean to do it. Iron knight. Monster hide, monster pelt. Why am I holding monster pelt? Monster bone. Looking pretty decent, except for my health. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna die now. Just try not to pop brood mother's eggs. Oh my word. I'm at one health. Now they're all nibbling on me. Please. Tiki mask. Cool. hats, tiki mask. Unlock chance after visiting Swamp Island. And you have 50% ingredient. 3 HP. I don't know. What's L in the game? L. Crap, you lied to me. -1 attack. -2 magic. I don't care. That's what I don't do. Madman mode. I've never seen Madman mode. Now I'm gonna try Noble, so yeah. hats, Berserker, because I don't want to lose. I really want to get one of these. Sorry, I just went like really solid there. But what's the difference between this guy and the first guy? Okay, the first difference is my luck is terrible. So just let him go that way. Man, I talk to you. Take my hand. I'm just a sucker for pain. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, might not look at that. Just jump, hit, grab, run. What did I get? Well, I know what I got, but wow, how much health do I have? And that guy's still following me. But not the point. What am I doing? I talk to you. Take my hand. I'm just a sucker for pain. I wanna show you why did I make two of those? Die, die. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Hit. Trying to make this experience great again. I'm just doing like the song. Boing! Trying to make this experience good. So, okay, last time I did last that way. Now I'm gonna do that way. Okay, what am I saying? Okay, now I need to go down. Boom. Excuse me, sir. Do you want to buy something, sir? Okay, I guess nobody likes me anymore. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, I got a sword. Okay, now may I please sell me your treasures? Sell me my treasures. I want to show you up. I want to tell you how you. So I got that song like literally in my brain. Don't take that as it sounds. Oh, crap. I'm gonna die. What just popped up on my screen? Somebody's texting me on Overwatch. Crap. I die. I got a ring of nature. So I put this right there. And I got a stone blade. So now I'm going to do it again. Oh my gosh, why is there so much chest in this game? And I got decent stuff. Oh my gosh, I can't stop being quiet. I'm in like my focus mode. And then I don't want to be like quiet for the whole entire video or else that would just be a weird video. Just staring at me, being like, are you gonna say something, sir? Oh, don't tell me. Yay! Free. This game is like one of the funnest games I've ever played. It's like Minecraft mixes with Terraria. Or it technically is Terraria, except a lot cooler, in my opinion. Performs an extra jump while summoning a bad sword based on attack. Ooh, Z. Ah! I don't even know what that did. Oh, I think I know what that does. Two. So, yeah, if you guys don't like this video, okay, hopefully I can make this on time. It's already, video's already 2 minutes, or really close to 2 minutes, because I can see right in my screen, I have two screens. Oh, crap. Sorry. Now I gotta edit the video. Hold up, guys. It's gonna be pause. Do that. Okay, export. Sorry. Okay, sorry guys, whenever I end the editing thingy, whenever it stops because it's done, it plays the video over again, and it was really cringy, so. Boom. Boom, ska-boom. And now I might as well just get this because I'm not going to use this for anything else. Those look rusty. I don't want any rusty stuff. Let me show you my treasures. Okay. I got a piece of candy and a used piece of gum. Okay. I got a used gum and so that thing ended up really, really pretty. Oh my gosh, my health is so ginormous. 2 HP potions. Give me some. Die. And 2 herbs. Man, I'm getting freaking lucky. Die. Don't waste the coin. I kind of like when your cursor moves. Now, you guys can't see this because I turned it cursor off. If you guys want to see it, you guys can if you guys comment. But if you guys don't comment, then I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. Hello, sir. Die. Okay, so. Hello there, die. Hello there. Ow, I'm flying on him. My stomach begins to growl. Well, now I have fire starters. Let me place one down. Now my stomach's not gonna grumble. I think you can die of starvation. Anybody want to try? Oh, slime. How does it feel to be in heaven? Or hell, depending on if you're a bad boy or not. I've never actually spent a long time on a level to make the Scourge come. I would say that's easier. I don't even know how I survived it last time. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Then why did I go in there? Don't know, Josh. And I need to sell you more of my treasures, aka monster hide and monster pelts. Pure monster. No buy, no buy, no buy. Take my intelligence defensive. Full HP. Full 22 HP reons. If you guys would love, I don't have anybody else that plays Magicite because what the heck is that? I've never seen that. And is that a slime? Well, now it's a dead slime. Whoa! That thing is boss. I would love to have a fairy. A fairy. What? Where did my sword go? I need a sword to kind of live. There, I got my sword back. Ooh, and it's a good sword. Ooh, cut. Die, fairy, die. Ah, this is like a bee, but it's like a murderous bee. Like, what the frick? Ooh, rabbits. Let me kill them. Okay, sorry, that just sounded really, really mean. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna stay away from those fairies. They are mean. And yes, I'm gonna stay away from that guy too. Just let me. Ow, 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 ow. What the actual heck? What is that? Ah. I got monster pelt. Why did I go for that? Well, I think. Okay, this game does not like me. It does not want me to get these two. The skeleton, what, who is the skeleton king? That's my question. Oh, that was it. Now I know the ice queen was the person that the big, really, what is this? Visiting the volcano biome. I'm visiting the dungeon biome. Defeating Broodmother. Visiting after beating the game. Wizard beard. Bunny ears. This guy after being Trainox. He's actually not too hard. But I think that's it for... Yep, that's 30 minutes. But if you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, always, always, always. But, always share. Because I need reviews. I suck. Characters created 7. Yeah, I think 7. I don't know. Food eaten. Chest open. Bosses defeated. XP required. Okay, cool. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, please let me know. Like, subscribe, always. I almost wasted a minute just doing the intro. But, okay, see you guys.